What's up, everybody? Haven't put up a video for a while. It's Black Friday today, 2014. I just came from Maximum Reef, the new Tropical Island Aquariums, and I pretty much OD'd on fish. I mean, I got some fish, but when I went to Florida, one of my my main return pump turned off, so I lost like 30 something fish. I haven't really been buying fish. I've been waiting for Black Friday. My clowns died, my flame angel died, everything died. I bought a new flame angel, a new rod. I've been trying to fix everything up. A little flower rock corner. Got 11 flowers on this. Hope you like my music. It's on Pandora. Whatever comes on is what you're hearing. Everything seems to be doing good now. Well, my corals. Haven't had no fish died in a while. Let me stop lying. I caught ick about 2 months ago. Lost about 8 fish. I bought a blue throat trigger. Started a cycle. Killed everybody. Killed my expensive clownfish too. $120 each down the hole. And since those clownfish are gone, today is the Black Friday special. Bam! I love it, I love it. Look at my new clownfish. Blackened breaker or something like that. $25. Whoever saw my last video, you know I see all the prices. Another black and breaker. $25. They're both big, but hopefully one becomes a female and turns smaller. Clown tang. Huge. This guy's about 5 inches. $28. Rafi's the man. Cleaner shrimps, $13. I went to, what's the one in Connecticut? The House of Fins. They wanted $80 for each cleaner shrimp and $100 for the blood shrimps, I think. No, $90 for the bloods, $80 for the cleaners. They wanted $120 for flame danger. They're crazy. I bought me a blue throat, $25. Last video was a whole bunch of corals. I didn't really get no corals. I just got fish today. I had to bring up my fish population. Hermit crabs, 50 cents each. There's 10 in here, $5. Feather dusters, $5 each. Let's get them out to $10. Just bought two. The color's not all that. Now they have the cocoa worms. See the cocoa worm? They had those for 15, but I don't really need two. Coral banded shrimp, $5. Another coral banded shrimp, $5. It's about an inch and a half big. It's not bad for $5. They go for 17 in Petland. I got a whole bunch of wrasses on this trip. I don't know really what kind of wrasse this is. I don't know no wrasses. I just bought a whole bunch of them. $15. A bicolor blenny. $10. Six line wrasse, $6. $1 a line. $1 a line. Red-headed fairy wrasse, I think this is called. $15. powder brown or something like that. Powder brown. $20. This guy's about 3 inches big, two and a half inches big. Another kind, I think this is a tricolor ras. I'm sorry for the bag quality. $18. You can see that, right? $18. This is another kind of, this is a sand sifting goby I bought for my baby. $10. Another kind of wrasse. Don't know what it is. I don't know wrasses. But I know they look nice in the tank together. $15. Oh my God, look at that. And there's still more to come. This is a blenny. It's the lawnmower blenny, but it's not the regular. This one has kind of reddish on its tail. See that? $7. Those will be for $18 in Petland. Oh, macaco ras. These are usually like $35. $15. 10 more hermits. $5. Coral banded beauty. $12. Did pretty good today. Not that bad. If you're trying to add up my sum, get a calculator.